better. Makes me happy, makes me feel this way. Ain't nobody loves me better than you. Oh, 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 oh.
Dare to start a revolution.
Whoop, whoop.
I said dare to start a revolution.
Whoop, whoop. Oh,
you say you want a revolution, but will you dare to start it? Will you dare to live in your calling, proclaiming his name even when heaven and earth appear to be falling? The Lord is with me. I will not be afraid. What can mere mortals do to me? I dare not live in fear or shame.
Okay. That's right.
Empty, full of sin, with the devil trying to bring everybody in to be with him in the depths of hell, trapping us all in prison cells. That's what started the fall of man, the fall of man, the birth of son, Jesus Christ, the Holy One, the Savior who made us Christian, came to fight like a shining light, burning up all of darkness. He died on the cross of rose again, taking our wrongs, forgiveness. Now enough with the history lesson, let's fast forward to the present, when sin came again to take our blessings, trying to keep us from reaching heaven. In the nations like a virus, making sure people get sick of Jesus. That's because there's no God fight, and the world will need some Trinity fight. And the only solution is the dirt to start a revolution.
As Christians claim to say man's not hot, cause I know for sure the Holy Spirit's what I got. Burning inside of that Holy Ghost fire, the type that can't be quenched by my worldly desire, you see? This fire can destroy, the power of God is the one you should employ. It's the same power as I and Elijah. I shared it with you, and not to take you higher. I dare to use it against your principality, you dare to die. Bear in mind, it takes to come to Christ, come walk in authority. The way of the life, the only saving guarantee. This life I'm living, it's not my own. I've dared to live it, to reach his throne. My God, he's big, protect, guide, oh that's him. I'm weak, he's strong, gave me the strength to carry on. Get up, alright, prepare for revolution time. Get up, well done, let the world know about Jesus Christ.
Let's start revolution. Ain't looking back on last year. Cult spirit of revival might just maximize my singlehood. I already know my purpose. Called to be the disciple. I'll warn my Bible. No, I won't be tempted just cause the devil might be nice looking when the King of Kings, Lord of Hosts enters into his glory, will I sing. So, your kingdom come, will be done. We praise you for you sent your son. Live and die, so that peace got some, anxiety got none. King of Kings, Lord of Hosts, enter in, your will be done.